to John Jones, showing us more range than we thought. AD acrobatically. Cole has AD on the elbow. He'll take it. And a lead for the Pels. AD down closer to the rim. On a clear out against Tolliver. The jump hook should work, and it will. Anthony Davis, beautiful pass through. And a little step back action. Stroke looks good. So AD sizing it up. He's got space. He's feeling pretty good right now. Ryan Anderson getting it inside. And Anthony Davis.
At least.
They leave it off. Anthony will get the best of him on a reach and go to the free throw line. So good move up against Morris, who went for the steal. And Anthony Davis comes up.
And made him pay.
Yep. He's got 28. It'll be Dante Cunningham free on the arc. And caps home. That's how good it is for Anthony Davis. It'll be AD out front. It'll work. It's his game. Why not? 35 for Anthony Davis. Step through action. That good. AD. Long deuce. Yes. 40 and counting. The long deuce. Got it. Waiting for AD. AD in rhythm. Got it. He's got 50 to go along with 19 rebounds. Off the run. AD on the back door. Go for it. He's got it. 52 on the dunk. Hammers it home. Going to be a triple. AD. Yes. Wow. Yes, it continues for Anthony Davis. 55 to go along with 19 rebounds. What a performance by this young man. Drummond comes over. Eight on the shot clock. And on a fall away. Got it again. Anthony Davis up to 57. An amazing shot. The Pelicans win in Detroit on a day we will never forget, thanks to Anthony Davis. 59 points, 20 rebounds, going 24 of 34, hitting close to 71% of his shots.
It's an amazing game. It's an amazing, best game I've ever seen in person, in the gym floor. Made everything.